zeeree here, and today rolled up to your best pals at Walmart and picked up the new championship collection mystery box thingy. One of these things. This is a new one. They brought out one of these about a year and a half ago, like early to mid 2018 was the last time we seen one of these. But this is a new one. See right there, it says 2019 MJ Holding Company. So this time around, it's telling you, look for randomly inserted vintage packs. And it shows this one as well. Six factory sealed packs. It shows some of the packs with the big rookies in it. There's McDavid, there's Marner, Laine, and Barzal, and there's Austin Matthews. On this side, it shows like 13, 14, Series 1 or 2. I think it might be Series 1. And it shows 17, 18, Series 1. And it tells you to look for more vintage cards. But yeah, these aren't too bad. You get 16 packs. The cost, I said cost this time. Congratulate myself. $29.92 is the cost of this championship collection box. So the most sought after pack for me, for retail, would be 14, 15, Series 2. The stuff that got me back in the hobby. Stuff is so hard to find. David Pasternak's rookie goes for so much. I'd love to get a pack of that. Just one pack to open up. So yeah, let's open up this championship collection mystery box. Alright, let's check it out. It's freaking heavy, by the way. Holy frick. Okay. Like, really heavy box. Alright, let's have a peek in here. Damn. Alright, it's packed pretty tightly. Is that a bunch of score in there? Alright, let's slide it out here. Alright. Oh, crap. More. There we go. Alright, so all the packs are out. Let's see. Let's grab the packs here. We got some score. We got some frickin' hostile score. Got some more score. Okay, so how many packs we got to score here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Half the frickin' packs are score. That's really frickin' hostile. I think the last time the max you could get was 6, and that wasn't every single one. So that's just hostile right off the bat there. What the frick? MJ holding. Alright, now for the other packs. Ooh. Alright, so here's the other packs. We got a 16-17 Parkhurst. We have a 14-15 o-pee-chee Platinum. Got a 15-16 Upper Deck Series 2. Got 17-18 Upper Deck Series 1. Three packs of 09-10 Upper Deck Series 2, so we're hunting frickin' Brad Marchand. And 13-14 Series 1, Nathan McKinnon. Alright, let's open some score. Eight packs. I guess they still have 17 trillion packs in their frickin' warehouse. Jeez. Alright. See if we can pull anything here. Alright. Patrick Sharp. Mark Strait, J.S. Jaguar, Eric Dorsett, Marc-Andre Bergeron, The Franchise, Bobby Hall, and a Cam Atkinson, Gold. Jeez, that's hostile. Everything's frickin' hostile right now. Brad Marchand, Jacob Josephson, Daniel Sedin, Mika Kiprasov, Kyle Wellwood, The Franchise, Gordie Howe, and a Gold of Thomas Fleischmann. Yay, score packs. Brad Richards, Kyle Clifford, Vladimir Sobotka, David Jones, Dmitry Kulikov, Matt Clark Hot Rookies, and Scott Clemison, just gold. Well, if I want to open 100 packs of these straight, might as well buy some championship collection boxes. They're frickin' loaded. Alright, what's going on here? JVR. Zach Cassian, Michael Roosevelt, Brendan Morrow, Ilya Kovalchuk, season highlight, that's funny. Jordan Nolan, hot rookies. And David Rundblad, gold. Alright, almost done with the frickin' score. Try to get an auto here. Yeah, right. Matt Reed, I've done it once. Mika Kiprasov, Damon Lankow, Shea Weber, Brad Winchester. Ah, that's not an auto. The Franchise, Corey Perry. The Franchise. And Tyler Ennis. Alright, next pack up. Got three more freaking packs to score. Hostile. I'm triggered. Got Mark Stahl. Peter Sikora. Justin Williams. Mr. Game 7. Show the Stanley Cup champions there. Rick DiPietro. Oh my gosh, we got auto. And we got a Biz Nasty card, so that's cool. Paul Bissonnette card, so that's cool. I like that. But look at that!
got a Score signatures. We got an auto from frickin' Score. Got James Neal Gold.
Alex Stalock, the backup for Minnesota. Even though I think Kakinen's starting as of this recording. But yeah, got Alex Stalock. Score signatures. Dang. All right. Alex Stalock auto, Score signatures. The unthinkable happened. All right. That was a good pack. Wow, good pack of Score. All right. Final two packs. Wow. Pascal Dupuis, Jacob Josephson, Paul Stastny, David Perron, Vinny Prosbel, Torrey Krug. So there's one of the best rookies from 12-13. Torrey Krug, hot rookies. And the Prime Minister, Paul Martin. All right, final pack, 12-13 Score. Wow. I'm shocked. Okay. Corey Crawford, Mark Streit, Brian Elliott, Cam Ward, Pecorin, eh? Matt Donovan, hot rookies. And Valtteri Filppula, gold. Really, not too bad. Alex Stalock, he's a pretty decent backup. So there we go. So, now on to these packs. Let's start off with Parkhurst, I guess. Don't think there's any beeping things on any of the packs, because I didn't beep for once while leaving Walmart. So yeah, let's open up 16-17 Parkhurst. Okay. Let's get a Rookie Parade Redemption for Matthews. Martin Jones. Rookie Parade Auto is Patrick Marleau. Anton Strahlman. Justin Williams. Got a red, Sven Andrighetto. Ryan Callahan. Dennis Weidman. You got Alan Quine. Rookies. Taylor Hall. Jeez, always drop crap. And Sergei Tolchinsky. Burke. Drop some base cards. Alright, 14-15 o-pee-chee Platinum. A product I really like. I opened a ton of retail Platinum. Hunting the seismic golds was so much fun. I love those cards back in 14-15. I remember getting these on clearance for like $10 a blaster. Sitting there with my buddy zeeree 23 and just tearing open blasters. That was a lot of fun. But yeah, 14-15 Platinum. Four cards a pack. Let's get a parallel here. What is that, beeping thing? What the heck? What the heck is that? All right, well, whoa. What the heck? Okay. Okay, there's a good rookie right there. Just gotta do it like that. Teuvo Teravainen rookie. So that's a good one there. Got John Tavares. You got a retro. Patrice Bergeron. And Taylor Hall. Just a standard pack there. All right, now on to 17-18 Series 1. I guess looking for a Besser, DeBrinket, Josh Hosang. 17-18 Series 1 isn't actually too bad. So yeah, let's open it up. Okay. Eight cards a pack in this one. You got PK, returning to Montreal there. You got Henrik Zetterberg, Mikko Rantanen, Andre Vasilevsky, Kevin Fiala, Luke Glendening, Nathan MacKinnon, and Anton Strahlman. All right, 15-16 Series 2. Looking for that McDavid canvas or program of excellence or even Eichel Young Guns. So let's see. Let's see. Even just get a Young Guns, that'd be nice. Okay, Andre Burakovsky, Craig Smith, P.A. Parenteau. Hey, that's not too bad. Connor McDavid, o-pee-chee Retro Rookie. Cool, I'll take it. This championship blaster has been very good. This championship mystery box, whatever the heck you want to call it. There you go. Cool. McDavid Rookie. Mikhail Grigorenko, Brian Elliott, Ryan Murray, and Justin Williams. Okay, we got three packs of 09-10 Series 2. So I guess we're looking for freaking Brad Marchand or Braden Holtby. I think Dubnyk's in here as well. It's not too bad. Maybe a rookie materials of John Tavares. That'd be nice. But yeah, let's open up some 09-10 Series 2. And then we'll get on to 13-14 Series 1. All right. 09-10. Big fan of 09-10. All right. Michael Ryder. Brandon Morrison. Pascal Leclerc. Got a Michael Delzato, victory rookie, Michael Delzato, there we go, Johan Hedberg, Joffrey Lupul, Valtteri Filppula, and was that Victor Tikhonov? Yeah, Victor Tikhonov. So back then, victory rookies were pretty much like the o-pee-chee rookies, they inserted them in Series 2. I actually really liked collecting victory rookies way back when, but now they're o-pee-chee, so yeah. All right, two more packs. Let's get a Young Guns. I wouldn't mind just a single Young Guns from 09-10 Series 2. All right, we got that Kyle Wellwood.
You got Chris Kelly. You got Scott Gomez. Captain Calling, Ilya Kolchuk. Huh, this is a good pack. You got Jay Rosehill, Victory Rookie, Jay Rosehill. You got Jordan Leopold, Johan Hedberg, Joffrey Lupel. Okay, final pack of 9-10 Series 2, and then we're on to 13-14 Series 1. Come on, I just want A Young Guns at this point. Just A Young Guns. Eric Johnson. Antti Miettinen. It's hard to see the names a little bit. Tyler Kennedy. Hey, okay, Tyler and his Young Guns. That's not too bad. He had some good seasons with the Sabres. I think he went on to the Wild, then the Maple Leafs. Now he's on the Sens. So that's not too bad of a Young Guns right there. Active player, Tyler Ennis Young Guns. And man, I love the design on the 0910. Really nice. All right, we got Matt Lombardi. Got Phil the Thrill. Ah, I love that card. We got frickin' Chris Neal. And Jordan Leopold again. All right, well, this has been really good thus far. Even though 8 score packs is really hostile, now we got a 13-14 Series 1 pack. Looking to pull another McKinnon Young Guns. I've pulled one before. But yeah, 13-14 Series 1. Or Morgan Riley Young Guns. There's some good names in here. A lot of good names in 13-14. Double rookie class. Oh, it's a freaking beeping thing. I guess it didn't beep for me. All right. We got Jacob Markstrom. Ah, crap. Carl Gunnarsson. We got Andre Pavlik. Got Roberto Luongo, MVP.
There wasn't actually an MVP set in 13-14. They were just inserted in Series 1 and Series 2, I think. So there's that. Same with 12-13. Got Ladislav Smead. You got the Series 1 checklist with Seabrook, Crawford, and Kane. There you go. That's cards number 101 to 200.
Got Derek Brassard and TJ Oshie. So yeah, guys, there's a new Championship Collection 16 random pack box. All in all, that was pretty good. I do like the variety. That was pretty darn solid. Not gonna lie.
So yeah, guys, stay tuned for more breaks to come. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.